Hello everybody, welcome back. Yes, it is Tuesday the 4th of March. Is it March? Yeah, of course it is. No, it's not. It's April. Yeah. Do you know why I know? Because Ken Bruce from BBC Radio 2 fame started on The Greatest Hits yesterday morning with his new and improved Popmaster. I didn't go much on the sound of it. But our friend Richard Todd got top notch. He couldn't get any higher marks, so he's gone through to the final at the end of the year. Good, eh? Yeah, it's good to see Jackie Brambles is back. She had Marty Pello last night. Then we had Andy Crane until 1 o'clock. And then the Dark Lord, Alex Lester, until this morning at 6 o'clock. Yeah, very nice it was. Well, I've had a nice few days off from doing the normal. Tracy hasn't even come up with a question yet for the competition because we've been quite busy, you know. Siobhan's had a scare. She dropped a ring that Nanny left her on the floor, so she thought she'd better pick it up. And it was underneath the settee upstairs where she got her wrist and her arm caught in the chair and it snapped. She spent all of yesterday up at Bognor Hospital, War Memorial Hospital, waiting for an x-ray to have it checked. Very, very badly sprained and bruised. So she will get better as the day goes on. Been told to take plenty of paracetamols and not lift anything heavy. So, no lifting your dad's wallet, in other words. Yeah. So, what you been up to? I've been taking it nice and easy, I have. Yeah. Very nice and easy. Not been doing a lot at all. Been talking to the normal gang on Skype. And, I'm going to come up with some competitions for you this week. And that's what we're going to do. Brand new competition, okay? That'll be coming up as from tomorrow. So have fun, and I'll talk to you then. All right? Ta-ra.